Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to create a welcome channel in Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5 minute solution. So open your server and now right click here and click on create channel. Select your text channel and enter here the channel name welcome and create channel. And make sure the welcome channel is very upper and now click on edit channel permissions and select everyone. Scroll down and here you'll find send message option, so all you have to need just disable and scroll down, and here you'll find read message history. You'll need to enable this and now tap on save changes. Okay, now open a new tab and type mystics.xyz. And once you're here, click on add to Discord and select a server where you want to see the mystics bot and continue, authorize and ensure that you are not a robot and scroll down. Here you'll find welcome feature, make sure it's enabled and click on that and send a message when a user joins the server. Toggle on this and welcome message channel, select here welcome channel. And now you can edit here the welcome message and you can enable a welcome card when a user joins the server by toggle on this option. And then click on save. And after setting this option here, when a new member join your group, they will get a welcome message. So that's how you can set up a welcome channel in Discord. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 minute solution. Thank you for watching.